One morning at 6 o'clock, they came to my house, scared me to death. Knocked on the door. I said, Juniors? Three of them. What y'all want?
We want to know if you want to go ice fishing.
Didn't know what it was. Thinking to myself, wow, how poor are these people? That they would have to go fishing for ice. I was concerned. I'm like, I grew up in the projects, and people, that's not something they're working on. That's a finished product. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it.